Okay. I'm sorry. We have to do it.
Now we begin the great sacrificial burning of the fake Lego.
Just that way you can see. It is not Lego.
Goodbye.
I don't know if this is even gonna burn. Is it working? I can't see it. Oh, it's starting to burn.
Burn. Burn.
You horrific piece of scum. Oh wow, it smells terrible. I would not recommend doing this.
Is that a good angle?
Yes! Burn! Burn!
Cue the music from Star Wars.
It worked! It worked!
Probably not good to breathe in this. It smells terrible.
Alright, but on to the mock about now.
Alrighty, boys. This is Mav Focus. Yeah, there we go. This is my Star Wars Kamino mock. Battle on Kamino mock. You know, I mean, what do you want from me? It's pretty simple, honestly. It's one of the easiest builds I've ever done. We got the game back there. And then we got a droid going down. You know? If it'll focus, this camera sucks. Okay, never mind. I give up. But anyways, you know, we got Yoda. We got all sorts of different clones because that's kind of what it looks like now. And, you know, we got a guy going down. I didn't want to make him too gory, but you know, I didn't want to look like he was taking a nap there or something, so you know, there's that. But we'll shoot some b-roll, and you know, if you like this video, give it a like, and you know, maybe comment on it. This is a very short video today, so you know, yeet. Said this is gonna be a short video. Well, I'm going to edit it, and all of my time-lapse footage for some reason is really bad. The camera's out of focus. Some of it won't even download onto my computer, so this will be a very short video, and I'm sorry about that, but you know, I can only do what I can do. But you know, thanks for watching anyways.